I'm curious because there was some talk a year or two ago about whether the Nickelodeon IP was going to be removed. There wasn't Slime Fest last year, which I thought meant it was going, but they've announced a whole pile of Nickelodeon stuff for this year, so maybe it's been extended.